just as apple crumble.
Because blackberries are tasty too, Grandpa.
Okay, now the hard bit.
Now that's what I call a blackberry bush.
This bush has been here since I was a little piggy.
It's an overgrown weed. I should have cut it down years ago.
Grandpa, why don't you like it?
I don't like the way it looks at me.
Silly Grandpa, it's just a harmless bush.
And it's covered in lovely blackberries.
George has seen some really big, juicy blackberries. Careful, George, or you might get tangled. I have a stick for picking hard to reach blackberries.
Clever, Grandpa.
But the best blackberries are right at the very top. That's why I brought the ladder.
Don't lean too far over, Mummy Pig.
Don't worry, I've been climbing this blackberry bush since I was a little girl.
Yes, but you're not a little girl now.
I know what I'm doing.
Oh dear, Mummy Pig has fallen into the blackberry bush.
Mummy, can you get out?
No, I'm stuck.
You're stuck in a thorny bush like Sleeping Beauty.
What?
Once upon a time, there was a princess called Sleeping Beauty. One day, she fell asleep in a thorny bush, and she stayed there for 100 years.
Yes, that's a nice story, Peppa.
It is Susie Sheep.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Susie. My mummy is in a blackberry bush, and she'll be there for 100 years.
Like Sleeping Beauty. And she'll be rescued by a handsome prince who will give her a kiss.
My mummy is having an adventure.
I wish my mummy would have adventures like that. Can someone think of a way to get me out of here?
Don't worry, Mummy. In 100 years, a handsome prince will rescue you.
I'll be that handsome prince. Grandpa Pig, may I borrow your protein shears, please?
Of course you may, brave Sir Daddy Pig.
Stand back, everyone. Take that, you thorny bush, you.
Oh, my prince.
My princess.
You were meant to stay in there for 100 years.
That was quite long enough, thank you.
Mummy is a black.
I thought this sort of thing only happened to me.
Stand still while we pick you. Let's take all this fruit back to Granny Pig.
Granny, Granny, Mummy had an adventure. And then Mummy fell in the bush. She looked quite silly. And she was going, ah, help me, help me. And then Daddy came and rescued her.
Thank you, Peppa. I think we've all heard that story enough times now.
But it's funny.
I never want to see another blackberry in my life.
So you don't want any apple and blackberry crumble then?
Well, delicious.
Mummy Pig loves apple and blackberry crumble. Everyone loves apple and blackberry crumble.
Peppa and George are playing at Zoe Zebra's house. Little Zuzu and Zaza are picking a jungle with Play Clay. George has made a dinosaur out of Play Clay. Peppa and Zoe are having a doll's picnic.
Hello, Mr. Monkey. Would you like a cup of tea?
Monkey says yes.
What's the magic word, Mr. Monkey?
That means please.
Oh, we haven't got a tea set.
We could make a tea set out of Play Clay.